Okay, so while they're getting set up, so you gonna tell me something about this match on screen one here?
Oh, this guy's gonna be great.
So what is the guy? You told me, but you haven't told the people who are probably gonna watch this later.
Oh, the Meta Knight up there, the one that's with the wings and the sword. Yeah, he's just gonna
We've been over the Meta Knight. We've been over the Meta Knight. What about the guy who's gonna be controlling the Meta Knight?
Oh.
Yeah, that guy.
That dude standing up.
This guy right here. Where it's pointing? Okay. So what's the story on him?
He just goes around these tournaments, you know. That's how he makes his living. Just go around these tournaments, wins, doesn't have a job, doesn't go to school, play these tournaments.
Now, as you pointed out to me earlier, and I'm sure as people can now see, this dude is extremely pale. I'm really considering like calling a doctor right now. I mean, we are in the Research Triangle Park. I'm sure people at GlaxoSmithKline can help him out. What do you think?
No, I'm surprised he shows up on your camera.